scratched with right shoulder tendonitis. A soft liner off the bare hand of Miner, picked up by Alex, and they still got him. What a recovery by Alex Gonzalez after the ball went off the bare hand of Mike Miner. That'll go 1-6-3 and get the Braves out of the inning.
Hope that hand is on.
Braves still lead it 1-0.